Halalun fires away. Monica grabs and Salado helping out Halalun. Arellano missing two guys on defense. Bolik recognizes na they're one man down. Kaya tinuloy ng San Beda, but of course Arellano, and look at Giovanni Halalun in excruciating pain, and the whole bench of AU right away tumakbo agad.
Makikita mo yung malasakit that brotherhood ditong mga Arellano Chiefs. Nakita nila yung leader nila falling down on the floor, cramping. Everybody's want to help him right away. Even itong si Flores, na kailangan na talaga bumaba. Tumulong pa. Pero dapat kinapitalize na sa better than Lions yung pagkakataon na yun. But they failed to score in that possession. Kita mo, hindi maiba. Hindi ma ano eh. Mas stretch eh. It's really cramping.
80 for San Beda, 80 for Arellano, and believe it or not, this is the first time we've had a tie in this game. The first deadlock as we go back to this action after hitting that big three to tie the game at 80 all Renfren, and biglang nag-cramps itong scene. Nakikita mo yung sakit mula sa mukha. Giovanni Halalun, and of course to the rescue rather ng kanyang wingman, Ken Salado, but play had to resume. Yeah, but so